Howdy guys, just out on my trap line at one of my more remote lakes on the southern end of my line. This is where a couple winters ago I spent most of the winter sleeping out and trapping on foot. So it's pretty late. I was hoping to film more, but I had to brush out about 2 kilometers of a four-wheeler trail and make it a truck trail. So I'm just getting up here to where my teepee was slash is. Last winter wasn't kind to it, but that's okay. I'm gonna save the tarps, I'll be able to use them. And I'm gonna set up the tent right there. This is actually where I'm planning on putting a second cabin, just so I can stay out on this side of the line. This is kind of the location I'm thinking. Got a creek running just down there on the other side of the teepee, but first things first, I gotta clean this up, fold up the tarps, and then set up camp and go fishing.
Frame will make for good firewood. This is my little lantern holder. Kind of surreal being back here. I went through a lot with the dog out here, just me and him, and yeah, I learned a lot, and a lot the hard way that winter. It was my first winter doing something like that. Claim some of this paracord. You know what? I'm gonna make this a little easier for myself. It's gonna rain a little bit tonight by the looks of things, but not bad. So I'll forego the tent. I'll just put the tarp up. We'll be processing firewood now.
There is a pile of wood. Little taut line hitch. All right. Let's go fishing. Come on, boy. I haven't had a chance to fish much in this lake. I know it's supposed to be a really good walleye lake. I already got a pike on the way across the bay here when I was just getting here. But wouldn't mind getting one more pike about the same size. And me and Nanook can both have a good fish dinner. It's been a while since I've been on waters I can just drink. Got one. Not a real big one, but that's okay. Just a little guy. This one to the dog. Cool. Got my fillet knife. First camping trip in a year, so a little rusty, so we're scaling these guys. Haven't done this in a while. Let's see how it's doing. Oh yeah. Yep, it's perfect. Have a little brush. Warms your soul. Magic ingredient. Bob's your uncle.
Oh man.
It's hard to describe how good it feels to be out here. This is my first night out in almost a year.
She was a long night, let me tell you. I feel beat up. Sure good to wake up out here though. The rain got a little crazier than I was hoping for, and I kept fighting it and fighting it, and finally I had to put the tent up. This old tarp's a good one, but there's a lot of daylight showing through it. I gotta go through and do some repairs. But I can't hang around here too long today. I've got my daughter and her best friend are coming up with my parents tomorrow for a few days, so I've gotta be prepared for them. But I think I'm gonna bring them out here. I want to show my dad the the hopeful second cabin site, and yeah, have a fish fry, maybe spend a couple days out here, see if I can get him to camp out with me. So pretty excited for that. I know these the past few videos I've been doing are kind of shorter, and you know, I'm not doing a whole lot of stuff. Not getting as many shots as I might normally, but I'm having to be pretty careful right now, just with how I move and do things, and just try not to trigger a flare-up of my symptoms. But I still want to get some stuff out to you guys, and you know, as time goes on, I'll do more, and the content will be a little deeper, a little richer. But I just figured something's better than nothing, and that I'd kind of bring you guys along on my journey back into more normal life for me, back into everything I love. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it for what it is. But I'm gonna drink this coffee, and brought a little beaver meat. I got some back straps here, I'm gonna fry up for breakfast, and a few things I want to see and check on. I got a beaver pond back there that's you can kind of hear the creek running from it. Another creek down that trail. And yeah, I just want to see a few of the old sites, and then I'll get out of here, and I gotta go see the M&R about my permit, and get my camp ready for family. So, but as always, not without coffee. A little white hunk in there is lard. Get some of the silver skin off. Nanook. There you go. Doesn't have to be too fancy for me. All right. Such good meat. For you, buddy.
You want to cook these about medium rare. Mm-hmm.